lively bold Sir Robin brought forth from Camelot. He was not afraid to die, oh brave Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecaps split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin. His head smashed in and his heart cut out and his liver removed and his bowels unplugged and his nostrils raped and his bottom burnt off and his penis...
That's enough music for now, lads. Looks like there's dirty work afoot.
He's buggered off.
So he has, he's scarpered.
Brave Sir Robin ran away.
No!
Bravely ran away, away.
I didn't.
When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail and
no.
fled. His brave Sir Robin turned about.
I didn't.
He chickened out, bravely taking
I never did.
He beat a very brave retreat.
Oh, lie.
Brave Sir Robin.
I never.